Let's look this way.
Got no fucking idea. Shot is fucking shot. I don't care what those cold asses in the bayou.
What?
Everybody get!
Shoot that stupid bastard!
I'm in Point Badon and I need a new set of wheels.
Aye, I'll get her out to you right away.
Set of hot wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help.
I don't like this.
Well, just take a minute.
Mr. Bevers wants to send me down to deal with those country motherfuckers. He's gonna need to start kicking out hazard pay.
By you folks like to draw down. I don't mean anything by it. It's like their way of saying hey.
Run for cover! Get that stupid son bitch! Back here!
Circle around him. Get that stupid son of a bitch.
Get that fucking oint.
Shit!
shit!
Be advised, we've got an armed colored male spotted at Frisco Fields. All units converge. All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity. Be advised, we've got an armed colored male spotted at Frisco Fields. All units converge. Suspect still at large. Additional units responding. We've got an armed colored male spotted in Frisco Fields. All units converge. Suspect still at large. Additional units responding. All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity. Be advised, we've got an armed colored male spotted in Frisco Fields. All units converge. Responding units, visual contact with suspect lost.
Shit.
Don't you fucking move.
Wait, wait! What the hell are you doing?
You're gonna tell me everything about Beva's business.
missed that motherfucker! Let me out! Let me out!
Tell me what I need to know.
I'll tell you what I know. Nothing!
Sing, bitch!
My folks dropped me on my head. I don't remember shit!
Talk to me, asshole!
Abandoned search. Return to patrol.
All the cash we bring in from selling hooch, I know where it's being stashed.
You done in Bourbon City, you get me?
Maybe drive by and take a look. Dispatch out. Responding units, visual contact with suspect lost.
Coming through.
Careful, asshole.
No sign here. Let's check over there.
Motherfucker's got business to attend to.
Is that boy Kerry?
Crime in progress.
All units, report of a colored male brandishing a firearm at Irish Point. Up to you if you want to check it out. Suspect described as Negro male, 25, above average height. Backup en route.
Welcome to me humble gaff.
You didn't hear? Stupid fuck got in deep to Barbieri. Last seen heading into Robidoux's.
Truth.
You think? But if he did, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Huh?
Next best thing to sisters that you could find.
Anderson.
Used to be plenty more colored folks in what they call Frisco Fields. When I was a boy, there was a whole nother little town that sort of...
That's weird. What is that?
Of course, some folks who look like me.
Someone left a voodoo doll out here.
It's a damn voodoo doll, dispatch.
Oh, fucking heathens coming out of this yamboo doll.
Hey, that nigga look right to you?
Now you gotta piss us off.
Where'd he get off to?
Ain't nothing over here.
They got one of us. I say we try that here.
You gotta be deaf not to hear that.
Everybody get! All yours, boys!
Wait a second.
Circle round him!
Open up, bitch! You about to get fucked!
Fucking move! Shit's going down!
Give me back up!
Out of ammo! I
got
a reload!
Get over here!
Shit's going down. Get me back.
All units, report of a colored male brandishing a firearm in Irish Point. Up to you if you want to check it out. All units in vicinity, be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units. All units, suspect has entered a vehicle.
Responding units, visual contact with suspect lost.
There's the man of the year.
Bevis can't be happy about what you've been doing to the distillery's business.
How you doing, man?
I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
No, just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Pardon me.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
What was that? Huh?
What do you know about the meatpacking plant?
All the shops paying protection up to the boss. I know where they are.
You know too fucking much.
Shepherd's pie. Now, where is it?
talked about moving once. But where's better than here? No.
Ain't no one looking for trouble here.
Hiding won't help you.
Watch it.
Well, aren't you a course so-and-so?
Circle round him.
I'll flush him out.
I got a beat on him from the side.
That cat must have took off.
See if you went back there.
Okay. Then where you want to look?
Where'd you go, you fuck?
Jesus Christ! Coming through!
Thank you.
Hankins.
No one's paying up the Sunny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the butcher. Sonny's back over at the Robert O. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the shinola's hit the fan. Sonny's set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear? Send someone to Point Verdun to pick up my cash.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
What can I take
Keep
off your
safe.
Hands? Bonsoir, chérie.
I can't understand is what kind of idiot makes his last stand at an old fun park.
Well, from what I hear, Richie wasn't going to be winning no awards for his
smarts. Who in their right mind would have the balls to fuck with Sonny Blue?
Heard it's some colored fella
doing it, man. The fuck's a color doing way up here?
Beats me.
As of my neck is standing up.
Shedding tears over him. You see? Everybody's ass up. I'm tired of this shit.
It's way above what you and me get paid enough.
Thank you.
No luck. I think he's gone.
Fine. Let's look someplace else.
What?
Hmm? Sorry, Sonny, I double-checked myself, and we're
we
still...
We got ourselves a daddy's home, cocksucker! Where'd
you come from?
Get ready!
Fuck! You know what that butch is gonna do to me?
Should've never fucked with Irish Point.
Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. If we can retake the distillery, that fat fucking Barbieri won't have anywhere else to go.
Yep, heard many a horror story about the things that went on between these walls. Now we get to make some of our own, eh?
Mr. Clay, good to have this back in our hands. Them what motherfuckers were making a right mess of the place. Put a bullet in this cunt!
Get your head down, stupid!
Sir!
Bevis can't be happy about what you got. Carl's attention. He's back at the Sweetwater Distillery.
Any idea how he'll react when I go in there?
He's bug shit crazy swamp people. How do you think he'll react? Still, might be worth keeping him around. No one knows the bayou like he does.
Owe you one for this, Nikki.
Damn right you do.